subscribe. My books and my instruments shall be my company. On them to look and practice by myself.
Poor child.
Signor Baptista! Why will you let Bianca bear the penance of Catherine's tongue?
Gentlemen, importune me no further, for how firmly I am resolved, you know. That is, not to bestow my youngest daughter before I have a husband for the eldest. Now, if either of you love Catherine, leave shall you have to court her at your pleasure.
To cart her, rather. She's too rough for me.
If you, Hortensio, or Signor Grimio, if either of you can find a husband, I would be most liberal.
A husband? A devil?
Indeed!
Thinkst thou, sir, though you be very rich, any man be so very a fool to be married to hell?
Calm thy noddle with a three-legged stool!
I'd as lief take her dowry with this condition, to be whipped at the high cross every morning.
So, father, is it your will to make a stale of me amongst these mates?
Oh, if I could only find a man who would thoroughly woo her, wed her, and bed her, and rid my house of her!
Me.
I've made a haul in all the leading rackets. Rich, rich, roaring rich I happen to be. And if thou wouldst attain the other brackets, marry me, marry me, marry me.
My purse has yet to know a silver lining. Still life, this is my wife, this family tree. But if for love unending thou art pining, marry me, marry me, marry me. I come to thee a thoroughbred patrician, still sprain my decayed family tree. To give a social goose to thy position, marry me, marry me, marry me.
With no qualm, any Tom, Dick, or Harry, any Harry, Dick, or Tom. I'm a maid mad to marry, and will take double quick. Any Tom, Dick, or Harry, any Tom, Harry, or Dick.
I'm the man thou shouldst marry.
Howdy, Tom.
Howdy, Mom.
I'm the man thou shouldst marry.
Art thou Harry, Dick, or Tom?
I'm the man thou shouldst marry.
Tarry.
I'm a maid who would marry, may my hopes not miscarry.
I'm a maid mad to marry, and will take double quick any Tom, Dick, or Harry. Any Tom, Harry, or Dick.
A dicky dick, a dicky dick, a dicky dick, a dicky dick, a dicky dick.
I'm a maid who would marry and would no longer tarry.
I'm a maid who would marry, may my hopes not miscarry.
I'm a maid mad to marry and will take you double quick any Tom, Dick, or Harry.
Sweet Bianca, she sings as sweetly as a nightingale. She looks as clean as morning roses newly washed with dew. Sweet Bianca.